much I can say about Audrey that hasn't already been mentioned. She was a sweet, caring person who was always there for you. For me, she was kind of my connection to the group of girls that I hang out with. And after the accident, I just fell apart. So I started hanging out more with Kyle, and eventually I found my identity in him. And I thought that having that relationship would make things get better. But it didn't take me too long to realize that that's not how it worked. And it actually just made my friendships even harder. When I first heard that I was playing the role of Charlie, I didn't really understand why Abby had chosen me to play a cheerleader who had a boyfriend and was pretty much perfect. But as the weeks progressed and I attended practices, I started realizing the connection I had with her as a character. Charlie wasn't just someone who had a boyfriend and was a cheerleader. She had a lot of internal issues and struggled with friendships and finding her identity in other people. And I feel like in a lot of ways, I can relate to that. Because at school, I know that the people I hang out with, I tend to act more like them. But then when I'm at church, my attitude is totally different. And I'm starting to realize through doing this, through this experience, that I can't find my identity in other people. And that I need to start.